Well, the Australian government was notified through our embassy of her detention on the 14th of August. We had consular access via video link on the 27th of August and continued to provide appropriately consular assistance to Ms. Cheng Lei. We equally are working with her family, who have issued a statement acknowledging that that they will respect the process and urging for people to respect their privacy and limit comment at this time.